We rallied this community that had been knocked to its knees by the worst recession since the Great Depression to get back up, to believe that better days were ahead, to recognize that it is always, always darkest before the dawn. We rallied people to grab your neighbor's hand and say to them, we're going to get through this together. I don't know about you, but I'm ready to keep building for that next generation.
So this will be a place of hope. This will be a place where these kids can come and be kids. Just kids. And not worry about all of the other things that they struggle with in these sometimes tough neighborhoods. This is about their future. Not ours, but theirs. One of the most exciting cities in America. A city that has absolutely come alive in ways that most Tampanians never imagined. This is a city that literally is on fire. And it is because of amenities like this. It's because of a downtown like that. It's because of a waterfront, our best asset, that we had turned our back on for generations, that has now come alive and is vibrant and is a destination for not only locals, but for tourists and visitors from all over the world.